First, please make sure you're sitting on your bottoms. Thank you. I'd like to welcome you all to our very first performance of Santa Goes Green, okay? This is our, the group performing is made of fourth and fifth graders that since August have been coming after school once a week, and even sometimes two or three in this past month, and they have been working extremely hard, very hard. And we don't want that hard work ruined by talking, okay? So please make sure that you are on your best behavior. I know my third graders, we talked about concert etiquette before, right? Proper behaviors for when you're at a concert. You sit on your bottom so that everyone can see. You keep your hands and feet to yourself at all times. Hopefully you've already been to the bathroom and water, because when you're getting up during a performance, you're not only distracting the other audience members, you're distracting our performers as well. So if it's not an emergency, you need to try your absolute best to hold it. Does everyone understand? Yay! Now, I know that I expect good behavior. I know your teachers do as well. Okay? And I told the students that I know that there will probably be some negative comments from some of their classmates, because there will be. But they're the ones up here. Just remember that. It's hard to do that. Please be respectful of their hard work and of their courage to do this, all right? Santa Goes Green, what does it mean to go green? Go green, what does that mean? What do you think, Brady? Okay, there will be an actual color change, yes, but going green has a lot more to do than just with the color. Nico, what do you think it means to go green? Exactly right. When you go green, you are changing your ways to take better care of the earth. Okay, so you're going to hear a lot of things that you may not understand. Solar panels, hydroelectricity. These are different ways that we can get better and cleaner energy for our world so that we don't have all these pollution problems. Okay, so keep that in mind. Whenever we're talking about going green, we are talking about better ways to take care of our earth. Does everyone understand? Yeah. All right. Now, listen. This is our very first performance. This is what's called a dress rehearsal. This is our first time in front of an audience, okay? We may have some mistakes. I'm gonna make some, I know I will. They know I will, because I've made some every single time we've rehearsed, okay? But the show must go on, right? We keep going through, and we move on, okay? And you guys need to do the same as well. You guys ready?
Yeah!
All right, I know you're gonna love this, all right? Please be respectful, and without any further ado, here is Santa Goes Green.
Thank you. go totally green.
Oh yes, there's always a big green Christmas. Trees, holly, mistletoe.
Yes, that's all fine, Santa, but I mean we're going green this year to protect the world.
Ho ho ho, you're too funny, Mrs. D. Of course everybody else will be doing that sort of thing. We're just busy to get buzzing on that sort of thing.
Oh,
Lives less comfortable, but can actually help save the world.
Christmas without the little twinkly lights on the rooftops and the green trees.
Oh, Santa, it does mean you have to give up life.
That's right. It just means we need to get our energy in new, more efficient ways.
And cleaner, too.
Huh? Bless you!
It's all about power, Santa. New ways to get power to the people.
Power to the people?
Right on!
But wait, new noses, new power. I don't know if I like this idea. I'm Santa Claus, and I can't imagine I'm giving up my SUS.
SUS?
Sport utility sleigh.
Well, Santa, it isn't easy going green, but we've got to do our part, and there won't be a world left for you to fly around on Christmas Eve.
It's not about giving up power, Santa. It's about developing new and better power that does not ruin the world.
Taking back what we love and protecting it.
Power to the people. Oh, what a perfectly Christmassy idea.
idea.
That's a good start, but we're going to have to do more than that if we're going to save this holiday.
Not to mention this planet.
We've got to get used to more recycling instead of throwing away everything we think we've used up.
What do you mean, Snowman?
Well, take this old Socat I'm wearing. I've been considering trading it in for a newer model. But now that I think about how full our landfills are getting, I think I'll just keep wearing it until it completely falls apart. Then I'll use it as something new, like a shopping bag or a cool bow tie.
Oh, I get it. By using less, reusing what we have, and recycling all that we can help cure this planet of the things that are ruining it.
Bingo, Mrs. C. Reduce, reuse, recycle. That's the key to saving the world.
Reduce, reuse, recycle. Reduce, reuse, recycle.
Ho, ho, ho. I like the sound of that, but how does it work?
It's easy, Santa. Take this old fruitcake, for example. We've been passing it around for years.
Ho, ho, ho.
Really?
These trees contain valuable nutrients that can help save the earth.
I think
the world.
It's our world after all, and Christmas is a great time to change our ways and treat the world like the precious gift it is.
Ho, ho, ho. It's our world. It truly is. It truly is.
Our routine.
older you get, sitting down's not as fun as it used to be. Hey, excellent audience, too. Give them a round of applause. Guys, thank you so much for being an awesome audience. Do you think they're going to do all right tonight?
Yeah!
And they're going to knock it out of the park. They did amazing. Thank you, guys. I'm going to let them have a seat now. They've been sitting for so long. Thank you, guys. Thank you, guys. Have a wonderful day. I hope we got a little bit of the Christmas spirit, found some new ways to take care of the earth. Thank you, guys. Awesome audience.